बचपन है ऐसा खजाना, आता है जो ना दोबारा। मुश्किल है इसको भुलाना, खेलना कूदना और खाना, मौज मस्ती में पल खाना।
मोर परफेक्ट लाइन्स अबाउट चाइल्डहुड कुड नॉट बी सेड। चिल्ड्रन यू आर द एपिटमी ऑफ फ्रेशनेस विद अ हिंट ऑफ नॉटीनेस। यू आर द फ्यूचर ऑफ आवर नेशन एंड हैव विद इन यू द स्ट्रेंथ एंड द पैशन टू रीच फॉर द स्टार्स एंड टू चेंज द वर्ल्ड।
टुडे We all have come together to celebrate the innocence and purity of childhood. Dear students, each one of you is a unique flower of our Montfortian garden. You all represent a different color and exude a delightful fragrance.
To celebrate the colors and sparkles you all bring in our lives, we, the members of Montfortian family, present you a cultural program.
सभी बच्चे हैं अनमोल खजाना, हमारा प्रोग्राम देखे बिना कहीं ना जाना।
हाल क्या है हमारा न पूछो जी तुम,
ओ हाल क्या है हमारा न पूछो जी तुम,
आपको
बड़ी are the most precious gift of God. Children are the beautiful flowers of this garden. Let's celebrate their childhood.
बच्चे मन के सच्चे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे, सारे जग की आँख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे।
अरे वाह, मेरे को भी दिखाओ ना। बड़ा मजा आया ना।
तुम बहुत गंदे हो, तुम हमेशा मेरे साथ ऐसे ही करते हो। मैं तुमसे बात नहीं करूंगी।
सॉरी।
ओके।
खुद रूठी खुद मन जाए, फिर हम जोली बन जाए, झगड़ा जिसके साथ करे अगले ही पल फिर बात करे, झगड़ा जिसके साथ करे अगले ही पल फिर बात करे, इनको किसी से बैर नहीं, इनके लिए कोई गैर नहीं, इनको भोलापन मिलता है सबको बाह पसारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे, सारे जग की आँख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे। जब तक बच्चा है तब तक समझो सच्चा है, इनमें छूत और छात नहीं, झूठी जात और बात नहीं।
எப்படி இருக்க தம்பி?
भाषा की तकरार नहीं, मजहब की दीवार नहीं, इनकी नजरों में एक है मंदिर मस्जिद गुरुद्वारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे, सारे जग की आँख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे, सारे जग की आँख के तारे, ये वो नन्हे फूल है जो भगवान को लगते प्यारे, बच्चे मन के सच्चे, बच्चे मन के
चाहता। जाते हैं अपने रास्ते, ये खुशी रहे रोशनी रहे अपने वास्ते, जगमगाते हैं जिल मिलाते हैं अपने रास्ते, ये खुशी रहे रोशनी रहे अपने वास्ते। ओ
Dear students, parents, staff and well-wishers of Montfort School, Roorkee. Today on the birthday of our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, we celebrate Children's Day. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru was a great visionary who laid the foundation for the development of our nation. On this occasion, let us fondly remember him and his services for our nation, especially his contribution to the foundation of the development of science and technology. Jawaharlal Nehru, whom the children fondly called Chacha, was convinced that the future of our nation is in the hands of our children. Indeed, the future of our nation is in the hands of our children. So the children need to be accompanied, pruned with human values and provided with the best possible facilities for their emotional, physical and intellectual growth. And the contribution to this is the responsibility of every citizen who dream of a well-developed and well-behaved India. And it is an ongoing process, as today's children are the parents of tomorrow's children. My dear children, as we celebrate your day, we the parents, staff, our well-wishers and the management are at your service to give you our best, to help you to be at your best. Make the best use of them for your growth. Sometimes as we give you constructive corrections, they may look odd and disturbing for you, but they are aimed at protecting you from the pitfalls in your student life. There's a saying that everything glitters is not a gold. As we the parents, staff and the management have crossed your age, we know that at this stage of life, it is very difficult to identify the good and bad in the things appealing to our senses. Dear children, everything glitters may look like gold for you at this stage of your life. But we at Montfort are here to train you to identify what is right and what just looks like right. Learn to take your own decisions, but do it with the assistance of your parents and teachers. As you learn cycling or swimming, you don't do it alone. You have the assistance of someone who knows cycling or swimming. As they help you to learn them, they protect you from falling or drowning. Once you learn the cycling or swimming, you don't need anyone's assistance to cycle or swim. Dear children, when the world attracts you to new things that look fascinating, tell your parents or teachers about the beauty you see in them before making a decision, so that you can make right decisions in your life. Dear children, once again, I reinstate that you are the future of India. You are the future of humanity. Equip yourself with the human values and right knowledge, so that you become the sculptors of a new India with the peace and prosperity and technological advancement. Dear parents, staff and well-wishers of Montfort School, Roorkee, let us join our hearts and hands to help our children to be at their best in every aspect of their life. Thank you. May God bless each one of us.